Here's our second duet. Again, Pau Rivas and Emma Garcia. So Emma is Pau's third partner, and Pau started the inaugural Mixed Duet World Championships in
tonight
2015.
Is a magical night.
And they're swimming to cats.
Their theme is cats, yes.
The cat that deserves a new life.
Look at this creativity. Do you see the interaction between them? Look
so
at that.
So many possibilities.
Endless. Wow, beautiful height.
Incredible.
Really nice legs. Their extension and their lines. And you see that, the mix of soft movements with sharp movements.
And you can even see in this routine compared to the other one, you know, there's a lot of technical, but there's also a lot of movements where they're facing and interacting with each other, you know, really taking on characters of two separate different kinds of beings or people. And in this case, they're cats.
Emma's actually studying fashion design right now.
So again, training all day in full-time school. It's difficult.
Yeah.
And Pau also coaches, so he's also giving back to the sport. They're both really, really great people. You know, and I'm looking forward to everything they have to offer. And I know they'll be at the Olympics someday. Wow. Her feet were all the way out of the water.
I'm really enjoying this performance, Bill.
Yeah. You know, and Pau has a very supportive family, which for artistic swimmers, you know, our time is so very little outside of the pool. To have a family that'll support us so much, it's really, really a blessing.
And Bill, I'm sure as men are still trying to enter this world at full capacity, the support means even more.
Definitely.
Little synchronization errors there. But this routine is packed with difficulty.
Exactly. Very entertaining, very athletic. You know, those small mistakes, they'll go back home, you know, like there's always little mistakes, but that's why we continue to train. But that's also why practicing for artistic swimming can take, you know, 10, 12 hours a day, 6 days a week, 7 days a week sometimes. When we're getting ready for a competition, all we know is eat, sleep, and swim.
And you'll never have a perfect swim. Never.
Exactly.
It's impossible. There's always something that can be better.
Yeah. There's always a time you get punched in the face with a bloody eye.
Yeah.
Thank you, Christina Jones.
You're welcome. Anytime. I'm always here for you. I think it's worth mentioning that the connections in a free mix duet are even more challenging than when you're just swimming side by side. It's being connected to someone else while moving through the water. It's just so challenging.
Exactly. While still being judged on moving across a pool. You know, the difficulty within the routine, the execution, while dragging each other all around. So their final score is an 82.20. Final standings, first place, Pau and Emma, with a score of 82.20. Second place, also from Spain, Maria and Denise with a 77.9. So their final score is an 82.20. Final standings, first place, Pau and Emma with a score of 82.20. Second place, also from Spain, Maria and Denise with a 77.90. You can see there's a strong up and coming of mixed duet in Spain, and it's really inspiring.